Morning all, Shani Shav, and this little beauty is called Brassiated Jasper. And for those of you that work with crystals, you may or may not know that really the purpose of this is progress. And progress for me is one of the most important things that you can do. So progress isn't about taking massive leaps. It isn't, well, it could be. But usually progress is about taking a step or two that allows you to see how you're going and traveling towards whatever project you are working on or how you're actually stepping into it. And one of the best ways to make progress is to break things down into tiny little chunks so that you step them one by one by one, so that all of those actions, all of those steps, whether they are sitting back and thinking and relaxing into it, so there's a mental state of a project, there's an emotional state of a project, and then there's also the actual doing, the taking the steps, the writing the words, the saying the thing, the picking up the phone, all of the active steps that actually go into it. But part of progress is actually sitting back and getting your head right, getting your heart set right, and then actually taking the steps with that mind and heart set in place. So yeah, this is my reminder to make progress every single day. I absolutely love it because it's full of variety and colour and difference in that way. I'm going to do it this way so you can actually really see it. And what's amazing to me is that we make progress every single day. So my invitation to you is to think about what will progress something that you're working on today, mind, heart, and body. In that way. Have a wonderful day. See you tomorrow.